Hi, I'm Alexandra Ellis from AE Wellness, and today I have a stretch for you that will literally wind your spine and shoulders and hips into every single direction. This is called the Pinwheel Pretzel, and it's even more effective because while we're in it, we'll do a little bit of contract and relax to help you improve your spinal rotation and really relax and downregulate. To do it, all you need is one block. You might need two, depending on your rotation, but I'll let you know once we get started. So you'll lay on your side. I'm laying on my right side here. And the block here just comes to support the front leg. Throughout this stretch, we want to keep the hips stacked on top of one another. So I don't want the hips to slide forward or overly rotate. You really want to just stay in pure rotation. This bottom foot is going to slide back, and I'll do the other side to show you that as well. And if possible, my left hand grabs a hold of it. Now, if you can't make that connection, no problem. Use a strap or a towel, just something to get a hold of your foot once you're there, because that will be a part of our contract and relax as well. Now, for my upper body, you'll turn your chest up towards the ceiling. And this is where you might need a headrest, another block, or a folded up towel. If your chin is pointing up towards the ceiling like that, you'll definitely want to support and stabilize your head. Otherwise, just hang out here. So, for the pinwheel pretzel, your right hand will come to the top of this front leg. And then remember, my back hand is on my back leg. I'll show you the reverse of this in just a second. For the contract and relax, it's as if I'm trying to lift this top leg, but this hand is resisting it. And at the same time, I'm kicking my back foot, this back leg, into my hand, and my hand is pulling up. So I'm resisting that breathing. And you'll hold the contraction for about 8 to 10 seconds. And it doesn't have to be maximal effort, it could be about 50-60% here. So contract, 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 big breath in. And on your exhale, release. And as you relax, you might find that you get more rotation. Now, the goal isn't necessarily to be able to get your opposite shoulder all the way down to the ground. That might not happen. But just to explore hip extension, spinal rotation, to improve all of them. So remember, top leg is supported so that the hips stay stacked on top of one another. You want to be sure that the rotation is not coming from your SI joints, but your spine. So we're looking out for this. Both hips must stay stacked. Then you grab a hold of the back foot and you move the bottom leg into extension. Chest turns up towards the ceiling, and then you have your contract. So I'm trying to lift this top leg, but resisting it with that hand. And I'm kicking into the back leg, or excuse me, the back hand and foot. Even my brain is confused with the pinwheel pretzel. Resist, 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 resist. 8 to 10 seconds. Take a big breath in. And on your exhale, relax and see if you can rotate anymore. So you can spend more time here. I'm just giving you a quick overview of what to do. But what you will find is that it will improve your spinal rotation. Thoracic rotation, so upper back, hips, and low back will all feel fantastic while you're here. Remember, the goal is not to get your shoulder to the ground, but to keep your hips stacked and see how much spinal rotation, thoracic rotation you have within that framework. So give that a try and let me know how it goes in the comments below. If you want to learn more about how to maximize your mobility and live pain-free in your body, be sure you check out my website at aewellness.com and stay tuned right here for more videos.